The Achzarit, an armoured personnel carrier, derived from the Soviet-built T-54 and T-55 tanks, stands as a testament to Israel's innovative approach to military technology. Originally captured from Arab armies during the Arab-Israeli wars, these tanks were skillfully repurposed to create a formidable armoured personnel carrier. To transform the tanks into the Achzarit, the Israeli Defense Forces undertook extensive modifications. The removal of the 8.5-ton turret, the original superstructure, and the transversely mounted engine created ample space for a troop compartment, allowing for the swift and secure transport of soldiers in combat zones. Enhancing its defensive capabilities, non-explosive reactive armor was integrated onto the original hull, providing an additional layer of protection against explosive threats. Since its introduction into service in 1988, the Achzarit has proven its mettle in numerous military operations. The Achzarit, a formidable armored personnel carrier utilized by the Israeli Defense Forces, boasts impressive specifications that contribute to its effectiveness on the battlefield. Weighing in at approximately 44 tons, this robust vehicle exhibits substantial mass, ensuring stability and durability in various combat scenarios. With a length of 6.2 meters and a width of 3.6 meters, the Achzarit provides ample interior space for its occupants and equipment. While the precise height is estimated to be over 2 meters, it is important to note that the vehicle's dimensions may vary depending on specific configurations. In terms of crew requirements, the Achzarit accommodates a crew of 3 individuals responsible for operating the vehicle, along with the capacity to transport up to 7 additional passengers. This configuration enables the rapid deployment and efficient transportation of troops, enhancing the Israeli Defense Forces' tactical maneuverability and combat effectiveness. The Achzarit is propelled by a formidable Detroit diesel 8V71 TTA engine, generating an impressive 850 horsepower, providing the vehicle with ample power for maneuvering across various terrains. Its XTG411-5A transmission system ensures smooth and efficient power transfer. The modified torsion bar suspension, developed by Kinetics, enhances the vehicle's stability and off-road capabilities. With an operational range of approximately 600 kilometers, the Achzarit offers sustained operations without frequent refueling. It achieves a maximum speed of 65 kilometers per hour, allowing for swift mobility and rapid response in combat situations. These specifications make the Achzarit a highly capable and versatile armored personnel carrier, well suited for the demanding operational needs of the Israeli Defense Forces. The Achzarit, renowned for its exceptional protection capabilities, surpasses conventional infantry fighting vehicles in its ability to withstand various types of threats on the battlefield. Unlike many other vehicles in its class, the Achzarit is designed to endure both shaped charges and armor-piercing projectiles, which would typically prove devastating to infantry fighting vehicles. According to the manufacturers, the vehicle is reputed to withstand multiple hits from 125mm armor-piercing fins stabilized, discarding sabot rounds along its frontal arc. This outstanding resilience can be attributed, in part, to the vehicle's remarkable weight of 44 tons. Notably, approximately 14 tons of the Achzarit's weight is attributed to advanced special composite armor, which plays a significant role in providing the high level of protection it boasts. The estimated protection level of at least Stanag level 6 all around, along with modern main battle tank MBT level frontal protection, further underlines the formidable defensive capabilities of the Achzarit. These robust protective features empower the vehicle and its occupants to confidently navigate hostile environments, ensuring their safety and enhancing their operational effectiveness on the battlefield. The Achzarit is equipped with a formidable armament, including 3 7.62mm machine guns. Notably, one of these machine guns is mounted on the Rafael Overhead Weapons Station, a remote-controlled weapon system developed by Rafael Advanced Defense Systems. This advanced system allows for precise targeting and engagement of targets from within the vehicle cabin, enhancing the crew's safety and situational awareness. Furthermore, in response to the lessons learned from the Second Intifada, an additional measure was implemented to protect the commander. A bulletproof glass turret was installed over one of the hatches, enabling the commander to observe the external environment without exposing themselves to small arms fire and shrapnel. In certain cases, several Achzarit vehicles in service have undergone upgrades that involve replacing the standard 7.62mm Rafael overhead weapons station with a more potent 12.7mm Samson remote-controlled weapons station. This upgrade enhances the vehicle's firepower and anti-personnel capabilities, providing the crew with a more effective means to engage and neutralize threats on the battlefield. These modifications reflect the Israeli Defense Forces' commitment to constantly improving the Achzarit's combat capabilities and adapting it to evolving operational requirements. Due to its significant armor protection, the Achzarit is commonly referred to as a heavy armored personnel carrier. This classification highlights the vehicle's enhanced defensive capabilities compared to other armored personnel carriers. The Achzarit has demonstrated its effectiveness in various military operations, including Operation Rainbow in Rafah, where it played a crucial role after a lightly armored M113 armored personnel carrier was destroyed by a rocket-propelled grenade. The Achzarit's heavy armor and superior protection make it better equipped to withstand such attacks and provide increased safety for its occupants. Additionally, Achzarit armored personnel carriers were actively involved in the Gaza War, further underscoring their role in combat operations and the Israeli Defense Forces' reliance on these robust armored vehicles in conflict zones. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe for more content.